आई एम विशाल नागले, आई एम फ्रॉम बैतूल डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश. आई हैव डन माई इनिशियल स्कूलिंग फ्रॉम बैतूल ओनली. देन आई डिड माई इंजीनियरिंग इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग फ्रॉम इंदौर. देन आई स्टार्टेड प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर सिविल सर्विसेज. ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम आई केम टू नो अबाउट सी ए पी एफ एंड सिंस देन आई एम ऑल्सो प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर सी ए पी एफ असिस्टेंट कमांडेंट. सर, ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम, ड्यूरिंग सिविल सर्विसेज प्रिपरेशन टाइम, आई केम टू नो द रोल ऑफ दिस फोर्सेज इन इंटरनल सिक्योरिटी एंड नेशन बिल्डिंग. सो आई वॉज वेरी मच इंस्पायर्ड बाय दैट फैक्ट्स एंड देयर प्रोफाइल ऑफ जॉब. सो आई गॉट अट्रैक्टेड टू दिस असिस्टेंट कमांडेंट जॉब. सर, सॉरी सर, आई डिडंट गेट योर क्वेश्चन.
माय पॉइंट वाज इट ट्रू दैट व्हाट यू आर स्पीकिंग और इट वाज जस्ट अ चांस दैट यू जस्ट अपीयर्ड इन द एग्जामिनेशन एंड गॉट थ्रू, दैट्स व्हाई यू केम टू फेस
इट? नो सर, आई प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दैट एग्जाम एंड देन आई रोट द एग्जाम इन
सपोज देयर इज अ सिचुएशन दैट यू आर सेलेक्टेड, यू गॉट थ्रू इन योर प्री एग्जामिनेशन एंड देन ऑब्वियसली इन द दिस एग्जामिनेशन एज वेल. So what are you going to prefer then? Job or obviously you will go for civil services?
Sir, it will depend on the services I will get in civil services, sir. If I get, obviously sir, if I get IAS and IPS, definitely I am going to join that services, sir.
Okay, so that proves that obviously it is just a time pass affair for you.
No sir, it's not a time pass affair, sir.
So, now, what's your hobby by the way?
Sir, sketch making, watching documentary on ocean life.
Sketch making?
Yes, sir.
Sketches?
Sketches.
Or caricatures?
Sir, sketches.
What is the difference between sketch and caricature?
Sir, I don't know about caricature, sir.
Cartoon dekhte
ho? Yes, sir. Cartoon.
You see caricature.
Thank you, sir.
That is the funniest representation of anything.
Okay.
Now, obviously, if I talk about the caricature, now, you must have read about the recent episode in France.
Yes.
Now, who was the person, who was the teacher who was beheaded by the Islamist extremist?
Sir, I don't know the name, but the magazine was Charlie Hebdo.
Magazine was Charlie Hebdo?
Yes, sir.
Was it that?
Yes, sir. I think so. Sir, according to me, yes, sir.
Charlie Hebdo was the person who made that caricature.
Okay.
Right? And that caricature was showcased by Samuel Paint. Samuel Paint.
Thanks.
Right? So he was the person who showed it in the class, that caricature which was made by obviously Charlie Hebdo.
Okay.
Yeah. Now, coming to your city, Bethul,
you
are from
Bethul. Yes, sir.
What is the speciality of Bethul?
Sir, Bethul is known for, sir, Tapti Udgam, sir. Tapti originates from my Bethul, district.
Yes.
Sir, more recently, sir, it is also in news because of one village.
Only Tapti originates from there?
Sorry,
only Tapti originates from there?
Yes, sir. Major river Tapti.
What about Narmada?
Narmada, sir, Amarkantak, sir.
Amarkantak. So even that is in the extension of Amarkantak only goes to Tapti, to Bethul.
No, sir. No, it is Satpura ranges, sir, in my Bethul. Yes, sir. Satpura ranges, sir. It originates from there, sir.
Okay. Now, what is the other name given to Tapti river? And what is the speciality of this river?
Okay, sir. Sir, Suryaputri. Suryaputri and also Saturn's sister, sir. Both are name given to Tapti. Mm-hmm. And sir, speciality, it is one of the river that flows westward. Mm-hmm. And it also flows through Rift Valley,
so
sir.
What does it form?
Sir, estuaries, sir.
Estuaries.
Yes, sir.
Now, what the eastern flowing river form?
Delta, sir. Delta.
So, what is the difference between estuary and delta?
Yes, sir. Sir, delta is a deposition formation, which is formed due to heavy deposition.
Okay.
And in estuaries, it is also depositional, but the amount of sediments carried by the rivers are not so much in amount. So they form very little depositional landform, sir.
So how we are going to measure it or can do something else?
Sir, it's actually the formation, sir. We can see the shapes and other.
That is the main difference.
Okay,
now,
shape.
Okay,
sir.
Now, what is the shape of an estuary and what is the shape of a delta?
Okay, sir. Delta has different shapes. One of is bird foot delta. One of the examples of estuaries, sir. Estuaries has longitudinal deformation. Oh, sorry, longitudinal deposition. Character, sir.
Is it the only thing?
sir, I'm not able to recall right now, sir.
Okay, now one more thing. Bethel is obviously famous for its forest.
Yes, sir.
It's a forest zone. And it's a nice place to be there. Right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It's a good one. Now, one more thing. Vishal.
Yes, sir.
Right. Can you tell me three or four important personalities of your same name?
Vishal Bharadwaj.
Okay. So what is his achievement?
Sir, he is a multi-talented person. Sir, he also sings. He is a director also. He is a music director also. And he is also a playwriter, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
So these are the things, right?
Yes, sir.
Now, your hobby, I'm coming back to your hobby once again.
Yes,
you're
sir.
Watching documentaries on ocean life.
Yes, sir.
On ocean life. Right, so can you name three or four documentaries that you have seen on ocean life?
Yes, sir. Sir, Blue Planet.
Mm-hmm.
Then Animal Planet. Animal Planet also have one section. Then Plastic Ocean.
Which is the most famous documentary which got its award for this one?
Sir, I don't know about the award, but I think it's Blue Planet, sir. BBC's Blue Planet.
What about the Plastic Ocean?
Plastic Ocean was one of the documentary, but I don't know about the award, sir. Award given to
it. It was the documentary that got award.
Okay.
Plastic Ocean.
Okay, sir.
Right. One more thing. Jogging is your hobby?
Yes, sir.
Nice. What do you mean by jogging when we say you are jogging?
Okay,
what's the difference between a brisk walk and a jogging?
Okay, sir. It lies on basically on the speed of the walk, sir.
What is the origin of the word jogging then?
Sorry, sir, I don't know.
Okay. Now, again, coming back to your sketching, right? So, can you tell me the five famous painters of India?
Okay, sir. Sir.
And their work as well.
Okay, sir. Sir, I will try. Sir, Abindranath Tagore.
Mm-hmm. What is his important work?
Sir, Bharat Mata, during 1905, sir.
Oh,
and? And Rabindranath Tagore.
And next his work? The most important work that every Indian should know.
Sorry, sir, I'm not able to recall
the
right.
The pages of Constitution was obviously caricatured by you.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Right. So we should all know about this.
Okay,
right?
Sir. Okay.
Now, yes, Rabindranath Tagore. Tell me his five important paintings. And what was the difference that was brought by Rabindranath Tagore?
Sir, I don't know, sir.
Now I'm going to tell you what the difference is brought. The difference was obviously that in place of your Hellenistic art,
okay,
right, that is the Greek art. So in place of Hellenistic art, he introduced Indian themes.
Okay, sir.
Right? Into the paintings. Again, back to our folk culture, that is obviously your Pahari, Rajasthani and every thing was introduced by him. And that was done during which? It was during Swadeshi movement.
Okay, sir.
Right? Now, again, third one.
Okay, sir. Sir, Nandalal Bose, sir.
What was the achievement of Nandalal Bose? A very famous personality as such.
Sir, I don't know the painting, sir.
Okay. Now, what else?
Amrita Shergill.
Amrita Shergill.
Yes, sir.
What is her famous painting?
Sir, again, I don't know, sir.
Okay. Sir, you can
use obviously like, well, you talked about Satpura range.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
What's the height?
Sorry, sir.
Maximum height of the Satpura range?
Sir, it is Dhupgarh. It is 1300 meters, sir, approx.
1300 meters. How many feet?
Sir, feet. Sir, I don't know about the feet, sir.
Mechanical engineer.
Yes, sir.
So conversion unit for meter to feet.
Yes, sir.
What's your height?
Sir, 5 feet 10 inches, sir.
How many meters?
Meters, sir.
What's your weight?
My weight is, sir, 76, I think.
How many pounds?
76 into 2. Sir, around 146 pounds, sir.
So, what is the conversion unit?
Sir, 465 grams equals to 1 pound.
Very complicated. Tell me, what is nautical miles?
Sir, nautical miles, sir, 1 nautical miles is equals to 1.8 kilometers, sir.
Okay. What would be the time at London right now?
Yes, sir. London. Sir. Sir, I don't know current time, sir. If it is
the conversion from
okay.
BAT to IST?
Sir, 5.5 hours, sir, back.
So tell me.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, 5:30 a.m.
Okay. What is pin code? Your pin code is known to you?
Yes, sir.
What is
446001.
What does it mean to you? And how it is organized in India?
Sir, that I don't know, sir.
What's your first choice, please?
Sir, CISF, sir.
CISF?
Yes, sir.
And Sastra Sivabal is second choice. What
yes.
is Sastra Sivabal called as a nickname?
SSB, sir.
That is short form.
Okay, okay,
nickname.
Sorry, sir.
You are a security officer
yes,
on
sir.
The airport in Mumbai and you find a baggage kept from the unguarded baggage kept somewhere. What are the actions will you take? Yes, yes, sir.
Yes, sir, yes. So first I will call the security guards with the metal detectors and bomb detectors so that I can identify whether that bag carries some bomb or any unwanted material or not. Then sir, I will go to the reception and then announce the description of the bag and ask anyone that does it belong to anyone or not.
What else?
So
what's
that right? Sir. Sir, if it is not belong to anyone, then that will be submitted to the warehouse and then you will be used in some other work, sir.
What's happening in Indian Ocean these days? What's going to happen in Bay of Bengal in the next 2-3 days, which has an international concern?
Sir,
Quad.
Sir, Quad is a multilateral group of 4 countries: India, Australia.
Australia is full power.
Yes, sir.
What is chicken neck?
Chicken neck, sir. It is called the region that connects mainland India to the northeast, sir.
Suppose it is disconnected by some adversaries. What India is looking at options to fetch and have connection with the northeast states?
Okay, sir. Recently, sir, we are connecting our rail and roadways through Bangladesh. And we are connecting through Bangladesh to our northeast state, sir.
Any other country or any other?
BBIN, sir, is one of the.
Who?
BBIN, sir. Bhutan, Bangladesh.
Is there any sea route involved? Suppose Bangladesh does not allow our things change in the Bangladesh.
Okay, sir.
And we can't.
Sir, we can use it through Sitwe port, sir.
What is it?
Sir, Sitwe port is developed by India with.
We can use it. Is it already granted to us by some? Which country is this?
Myanmar, sir.
What has happened in Myanmar recently? What we have gifted or we have given some defense equipment which is coming up in a long strategic thinking?
Sir, BrahMos missile, sir, I think. BrahMos missile, we are providing BrahMos missile to Myanmar.
You are made Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh.
Sorry, sir?
You are made Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh for 1 year.
Okay.
Three things which you would like to develop as a Chief Minister in your perspective and imaginations.
Okay, sir. Sir, as my state has more than 40% of its population as tribals, around 40% as tribals, so I will look at the socio-economic development of tribals. Then there is lot of regional disparity about economic development, sir. Western part of my state is very much developed and eastern part is not so much. So I will try that gap will be minimized. And third, sir, my state is also have highest area under forest. So I will try that will be maintained, and if possible, I will try to increase that area so that ecological balance in India and world can be maintained.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
All right. So let's talk about certain current affairs. You must be very interested in current affairs.
Oh, yes. Yes, sir.
You are preparing for civil service, right?
Yes, sir.
Tell me, what is SAI, by the way? SAI.
Sir, Sports Authority of India.
It is related to army, and it was recently used.
SAI. Sorry, sir.
Have you heard about a special application internet?
No, sir. I don't know, sir.
I haven't heard it. It's like a WhatsApp that has been developed for the Indian Army.
Okay, sir.
So that the chat and anything doesn't get leaked out.
Okay.
Right? So it's the homemade interface, chat interface that has been developed.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Now, can you throw light on Galwan dispute?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, recently there is a standoff between India and China in Galwan Valley.
Mm-hmm.
Galwan Valley lies at the strategic point which connects eastern Ladakh to Gilgit-Baltistan.
Mm-hmm.
So China is very much aggressive in that area because Gilgit-Baltistan, they have invested a lot due to CPEC.
Mm-hmm.
CPEC, they have invested a lot.
CPEC, by the way.
Sir, it is China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, part of One Road, One Belt initiative of China. So they are actually concerned about the strategic point and the development that India had made in Galwan Valley, sir.
That's all.
Yes, sir. So the main point
that's why we were fighting.
Yes, sir. So main point is that only.
Okay. So what actually happened there?
The forces of both country, they have come very close to each other, and the tension is very high. That any time the war can be initiated, sir.
Who is the commander who was killed in that?
Sir, I forgot the name, sir. Sorry, sir.
Okay, I think it was Santosh Singh.
Yes, sir, Santosh Singh, sir.
Right. Okay. Do we have any dispute with Bhutan right now?
Bhutan, sir.
What was the issue that was?
Sir, it was regarding the Chumbi Valley. But majorly, we are supporting Bhutan because China was claiming that Chumbi Valley.
What was the difference that we had with Bhutan? I'm talking in the context of India and Bhutan, not in the context of China.
Okay, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
So, can you tell me that? Or we don't have any dispute with Bhutan?
Sir, we have only general issues, not very major issues with Bhutan, sir.
Do we have any general issues? Bhutan is the most friendliest country.
Yes, sir. Right? Yes, sir. Recently, they have earlier.
It was of the use of water.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Okay.
Which it was making a dam on it, and that water was not going to the West Bengal areas.
Okay,
and
sir.
That was the main mode of tension between the two countries.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Right.
Okay,
now coming to what is the difference that we have with Nepal?
Okay, sir, with Nepal generally we have very friendly relations.
I'm talking about the difference that we have.
Okay, sir. Recently, Nepal is showing some parts of India as their part, such as Kalapani.
Mm-hmm.
So the Kalapani issue, sir, that is the most recent, sir, with Nepal.
And don't we have any other differences with?
Back in 2014, sir, we imposed a lockdown because of constitutional amendments regarding Madhesis, sir.
Mm-hmm.
So that was earlier, the issue was that.
Because we have the main thing is it is a communist ruled country right now.
Yes.
And it is showing its affiliation towards China.
Okay, sir.
Right, so these are the things that need to be mentioned when you answer this.
Okay, sir.
Okay. What is LiFi vitamin?
Yes, sir. Sir, light fidelity.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, it is a wireless internet technology,
mm-hmm,
which uses light as a source to
mm-hmm,
to distribute or to distribute internet, sir. Internet
what
services.
LiFi when we have Wi-Fi.
Sir, it is very fast, sir. As compared to Wi-Fi, LiFi is more fast and it has more speed, sir.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why we are, sir.
Okay. Why we are talking about space internet? Have you heard about it?
Yes, sir.
Which company is
launching? Google, sir.
Google is launching it.
Yes, sir. Project Loon, sir. Project Loon.
Is it so? Is it owned by Google?
Yes, sir.
No. Name the company that owns it. And it has launched around 40 satellites for it till now. Google is trying it. The first company is another company.
SpaceX.
SpaceX.
Okay, sir.
Right.
Okay.
That is the
sir. In India, I think the Google is implementing that project, sir.
That company will sell it to Google.
Okay.
Now it depends on Google where it uses it.
Okay.
It's not launched by Microsoft.
Okay, sir.
Right,
okay.
Obviously Google is owned by whom? It's by Microsoft, right?
Yes.
Now, okay, coming back to our things. Now, what do you mean by demographic dividend?
Yes, sir. Sir, Sir, demographic dividend basically talks about the younger ratio of younger population to the older population or the dependent population, as we say. We are considering here the working age.
It is about younger population or the working population?
Sir, working population.
Sir, is there a difference between younger?
Yes, and yes, sir. So? Yes, sir. Sir, it is a working population as compared to dependent population, sir.
Okay.
So it is taking 15 years to 59 years, sir.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, sir, we say that.
So that is demographic dividend.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Sir, I will complete. Sir, due to this working ratio of working working population is high, we can use that working age population in our economic development. That is the dividend, sir.
Okay. So dividend is what? Obviously, the benefit that
yes,
we can cash from it.
Yes, sir.
And this is the advantage that India had over other countries. Because
yes.
Every other country has got the aging population, whereas
yes.
India has got a
younger population. Sir.
This is the demographic dividend that we have.
Okay, sir. Yes,
right?
Sir. Yes, sir.
So, okay. That's all from Wi-Fi. Any
conclusion? Okay, sir.
Thank you. We will call you after 2 weeks. Right?
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.